Hey, welcome to a new video on my channel, and in this video it is about Romania, because they decided last night about their representative for Eurovision 2019, and it is Ester, Peony, and on a Sunday, and yeah, let's react to this, Romania. And of course, also add before this, I hate this. Now it's time for this. Okay. Okay, she's sitting on the floor. Oh no. She has a good voice. Okay, this is catchy. It's not bad. I don't know. This is really simple. I don't know what to say about this because I don't know. It's not bad, but also maybe too simple. The chorus only A. Maybe. But her voice is good. I don't know why the staging. Okay, I don't know what to say about this. It is not that good, as all others are saying. But it is also not bad. It is radio friendly, yeah, it is. Whoa. Her voice is good. This wasn't my favorite. I listened to one song and this was better. I thought this was Bella something? Army of Love? I don't know how she's called. Bella Santiago? Is it this? This was my favorite, Bella Santiago and Army of Love. This was much better than this, but this is also not bad. It's definitely... It isn't bad, it is really, yeah, but I don't know, yeah. I think a lot of fans could be disappointed after the semi-final that she isn't in the final or that she will be underrated in the final. I think this could happen. But I can also, as a surprise, that this could make it to the left side of the scoreboard in the final. I don't know, what do you think? And yeah, let us... We can also discuss in the comments. This was the word I missed. And yeah, follow me if you want and like this video if you enjoyed it. And yeah, See you in the next video, and bye.